when my temperature is rising to a level of slow burn, when Donald Trump's behavior drives me past the point of no return. There's only one thing out there that can cool my temper down. It's British educational. I'm not speaking of the crown.
That was an excellent series. John Lithgow transformed himself to play Churchill.
I love Absolutely Fabulous, Downton Abbey 2. Time Watch opened up my eyes, as the BBC will often do. But there's a TV show with bumblebees and prancing sheep, the only thing that calms me down enough so I can sleep.
Sleep, sleep, she never gets to sleep. In these troubled times she never gets to sleep.
Unless I watch The Great British Bake Off, starring Mary, starring Paul. Beloved British bakers who have baked and seen it all. Sue and Mel keep things light if the kitchen gets too hot. There's flour, yeast, elbow grease, and something scrumptious in that pot. There's technical challenges that test each baker's skills. They're showstoppers, but of course, there are also spills. Trifles, floating islands, puff pastry, petty fours. Oh, the wonders that await us all behind those oven doors. But one by one, contestants make some bad mistake. Uh-oh. The dreaded soggy bottom or the sad Madeira cake. Oh, the heartache, oh, the tension as each weekend there's one less. We fall in love with all of them. Do we want them each to win?
Yes, 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 yes.
Their work is scrutinized and judged. Breads, meringues, biscottis, excellence cannot be fudged. One is named Star Baker, one baker must leave. They're hugged and kissed, they will be missed as many viewers grieve.
Ruby's vegetarian picnic basket was a thing of beauty.
Breadsticks, English muffins, Black Forest ghetto, baked Alaska, Arlette's baguettes, Beau Petite's a phyllo dough. Biscuits, buns, spelt, suet pudding, tweels and tarts. Tiramisu, eclairs, pies, entremets win our hearts.
Entremets win our hearts. Entremets win our hearts.
Donald Trump can't get to me when there are such scrummy treats as Charlotte Russe, chocolate mousse, better than a dummy's tweets. Pita's flown as vol-au-vents, what those Brits can make. Mocketeens, God save the queen, and your mark, get set,
bake.
If politics drives you past the point of no return,
no,
if your temperature is rising to a level of slow burn,
slow,
there's a tent in a field, there's bumblebees and sheep. Watch the Great British Bake Off, and if you're lucky, you will fall asleep.
In these trying times,
you will fall asleep.
In these troubled times,
you will fall asleep.